Oi, how's it going, fellas? Today, I will install ultrasonic distance sensor to my Flipper Zero. Sensor is called HC-SR04, and it will be connected with only 4 wires to the Flipper's GPIO ports. I will attach it somewhere here, facing up. You will need 4 wires and 4 terminals. I'm using these random terminals. Let's begin soldering cables to the module. Ground, eco, trigger, and 5 volts. Module is linked in description below. Cables are done. Now let's solder on terminals. Make sure to check my other Flipper Zero videos and leave a comment on one you like the most. Make sure to turn off Flipper before connecting. You can follow this wiring diagram and all should work. Very simple, 5 volts, ground, TX and RX. Let's test it out. Go Applications, then GPIO and look for HCSR Dist Sensor. Open it and press middle button, as middle button is triggering new measurements. And all is working just fine. So I will use ton of hot glue to keep the module on top of the Flipper. But again, for safety, I will turn it off and start hot gluing. Have you seen my video where I opened Tesla charge port? Go and check it out. Oh yes, I will make sure to have module straight. And done. Look at this unit. It fits just fine and works perfectly. This little thing will cost you less than $5 and it will add super capability of measuring distance to your Flipper Zero. Let's do some tests with this external module and see how reliable it is. This mat has these 1 cm squares, so pause the video and count them to see if it's measuring correct distance. This was another fun little project to extend capability of my Flipper Zero. Thanks for watching and see you next time.